day starts early. The camp is alive 24/7, so I start about 7 o'clock in the morning. But the core element right through a young person's placement here is that we have to prepare them for returning back to their families and back to their communities.
I'm here 15 years and initially I just really enjoyed working with young people. It's quite a settled environment most of the time. It's a detention centre, so it is busy, but yet there is still a nice feel about the place. So my position here in Oberstown is a social care worker and I'm responsible for the day-to-day activities with the young people, ensuring that they go to school, get themselves up, ready. Most of the boys will attend school because they enjoy school. It is the only detention centre in Ireland and you are working with the most challenging children in Ireland. Just to be able to engage with them and try and help them figure out where it all went wrong and try and prevent it from happening in the future. Working closely with the young people on a one-on-one that you can actually make a difference in a child's life.
In my current role as a manager, I'm responsible for up to 8 young people on a residential unit. We're looking around this campus now with excellent facilities for the young people, for the care staff, supports in place for the care staff. And once you support your staff, you can support the young people more as well. I would have been very much involved in my own life with football. I would have trained juvenile teams. So I always felt that I was able to relate to young people. For anybody that works in an environment like this, you need to be empathetic, you need to have compassion, understanding. The young people here can present with very challenging behaviour. It can be hard work, but I think with the team that we have and working as a team, that we achieve what we need to achieve as regards building up relationships. And once you kind of can observe that and say the young people are happy in themselves and happy with the care they're given, I think that's how you can say we've done a good job here.
I suppose our people are, I suppose, the heart of the organisation, and whether that's young people or the staff working here. And the model of care that we have developed here, so we call the model here KEHOP, and it's specific to Oberstown and it's specific to what we have to deliver. Our staff here would be essential to that. So there are challenges for staff in relation to dealing with difficult situations, difficult behaviours at difficult times. And that does involve a whole range of training, both on-site and off-site. And our induction for staff here is crucial so people understand what they're coming in on. I love meeting with the young people, seeing the changes that take place.
It can be very rewarding to see that the young people have moved on and, you know, made changes in their life for the better.
Seeing the difficulties that somebody might have when they come in initially and then when they're leaving, the significant improvements that they've encountered, it makes a mark.